Oh God, this is
ding,
this
ding,
is
ding.
Our Insta.
Looking right. for appreciation.
This is our OnlyFans profile.
Like, is there anything in here like attacking me right
God.
Now?
No, I'm sorry.
This is like a real. Look at these. This is like a real Instagram for a real.
It's
like,
the fucking neighbors. They fucking hate my music because they're fucking.
These
gross.
Poses. I can't tell you how many people profiles I've seen just like this.
All right, Ripley. Have you ever seek therapy, man?
Oh my God. What do you? Hello. What do you want?
Does your OnlyFans offer big titty goth GF?
You can like subscribe to it if you want.
Is that available?
Well, that's kind of like my whole shtick, yeah.
Sweet, all right. Do you need a simp?
Yes. Who's simping for me?
Ma'am, it's rude to be on the phone while you've got three police officers.
I've got company. Like, they came over. I gotta go.
Hang up the phone!
They were asking if they could simp for me, because they want to be, like... I finally have like a customer. I knew my OnlyFans was gonna get me something.
Name, dude. Pabra.
What's your name, yeah. dude?
My name's Matthew Roach.
No, it's Francis. Nice try, Francis.
Matthew
Roach with the sheriff's department, bro.
Matthew Roach, dude.
Yeah, I'm
it says
a really
for Rancer, dude. You're a liar, dude.
Yeah.
I don't really appreciate the neck vibes, dude. I think you need to get out of here, dude.
What are you gonna do?
Dude, I'm gonna
put
English
this
class?
Shit on fucking TikTok. Keep fucking talking, pig. Yeah. You're fucking ruined.
Yeah,
no one's gonna
him,
wanna fucking
him,
follow
dude.
You on Twitter.
Oh,
you guys
sure,
are done.
Dude. You just like ruined all the posy vibes, dude.
Yeah, did you swallow or did you spit, bitch?
I choked.
Alright, well, that explains why he hasn't come home yet. Fuck.
Good morning, I'm always on this. I'm here with Windchime, who just told me that her marijuana does not have syphilis. According, despite FDA approvals in her medical marijuana being syphilis stricken.
This is fake news, man. Propaganda. And I'm suing you for libel.
Do you remember?
No, sir, no.
Here,
I walk away for goddamn 2 minutes and you goddamn getting sued. Hell no. Wind Song, I'm sorry.
No.
This is not going on the books.
No.
This will not be used as a story.
It will not go on the books, man.
It will not be used in the books.
You know what? I want to be on good terms here. Who's leading this organization?
Windqueef just gave us exclusive content to the contrary.
Windqueef?
Hot glue gun?
Yep, here we go. Yep, Mr. Clean Special.
Oh my God.
Yep. Mr. Clean Special.
Give it that fade as well.
There we go, Rico. Give her the fade. There
look
you go.
The fade, my boy. God
can
damn.
I have a wig?
Now, how
oh, cut out the eyebrows too, Rico.
No.
Cut the eyebrows
there we go.
Hey,
eyebrows
go.
Too, Rico.
No.
Yep. Eyebrows
like Annabelle right now. I love
yeah, you looking like Annabelle.
Oh my God. You look great.
Excuse me?
Are you serious?
Excuse me,
this
everybody.
Is begin six contempt charges.
I will now be reciting Stuart Little fanfiction
no,
for the remainder
testimony.
Of the
yeah,
the intermission
biased.
Between the two court cases.
And I'm going to appeal this case to
New York City, Chapter 1, the
that's
Big
right.
Apple, the city that never sleeps, in the little family's house. Stuart was sleepless. Margot came. He was happy to see her again since the Falcon who talks like Hades and Hercules got his comeuppance.
A fucking person doesn't mean he's telling the truth. You're choosing
what
to choose
song?
Someone else. The reason why I said sure, I admitted
the bird girl liked
reckless,
Stuart as a friend. The day Margalo left, Stuart helped his parents to clean the bathroom, to move on to somebody
like,
else, and forget his feelings about Margalo.
And you're actually,
excuse
like,
me,
off of that.
Excuse
up.
Me, Aaron, I am attempting to
right.
read my
charges,
Stuart Little fan fiction. I will hold you in contempt of Stuart Little. I will hold, Aaron, I will hold you in contempt of Stuart Little fan fiction. Aaron.
Give me the fine on those, and it's going to be $6,000.
And is the rolled up ones, right?
Yes. Well, the marked bills we already know are worth.
Marked bills. La 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 la. Meta. La 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 la. Things I shouldn't learn while I'm dead and in purgatory. La 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 la.
You know, flattened or whatever. I forgot.
La 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 la.
Gotcha.
I hopped in my dear friend Brian Knight's car.
Like 40 bot.
Well, he was riding with Mr. Morton Brian Knight.
Well, not the minimum. He said like 400 is kind of like the average. So maybe if you're in good with whatever it happens, it's closer to 5 or 6, he said. But that's pretty good because it does imply that these bills are dirty,
what?
Let's say.
Wait, whoa.
Did you see that on Twitter?
Let me check.
Oh my god, did some... Is he in the car?
Oh my god,
they're shaving his
beard. And the beard.
No,
honestly, guys, I've never been in
wow,
war.
You guys, where you want to go? You want World War III? Because I only got all you guys down. Aaron,
the perfect solution, bro. I need you to take control of the situation.
McLean, come here. McLean.
Oh my god.
Come here.
Oh, you want me to come inside?
Yeah, come inside.
No.
Aaron.
No.
Aaron.
No.
Aaron.
No.
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 No. Aaron, what the fuck, Aaron?
What do you want from me, Claire?
No, there's something on the floor.
Claire, are you turning into
the
Oh my god.
This was my best opportunity.
We need to get with Francis and find out if he really was Soze in effect.
We need the officer back.
Permatory was providing me with opportunities that I never thought I'd experience.
It doesn't work like that.
I attempted to sift through his hair and locate the zipper at the top of the suit.
If you don't give him back, we're gonna have to breach.
I definitely feel a zipper.
Breach.
But you're not getting Rami.
Why not?
We want him.
Flashbang, take your health right now.
Another hostage.
We can't give another hostage.
Oh, God,
oh shit!
Oh, what the fuck is that thing in there?
Give us Rami!
Please help me.
Do you want a free passage, Joe Spikes?
Yeah. And Rami!
What car?
We can't give you Rami.
Nothing, bro. Do something here. What the fuck is this shit?
Sorry, you cannot.
I'm gonna get you out of there without shooting you, Randy.
I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him. I swear to God,
listen, what I'm gunning it. What? We can't give you another hostage.
We
do you want free passage?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding, bro. They shot me in the back of the head, bro.
Bleed. Oh! No! No!
I'm dead. Oh my god.
Oh god!
What are you doing?
Oh, they're shooting me, man.
Due to my experience in the world of Purgatory, it occurred to
me.
I can't die. You can't kill a man twice. And once a man enters Purgatory, he's there to stay. If there's one thing I know about Los Santos and the people involved, it's that death is all of us. We are all death.
Claire, kill her, Claire!
Get her, Claire!
I'm hit hard, boys. Fuck.
I thought we were gonna lose the $1 million race.
Fuck, man. Brian, why would you shoot me, man? Fuck.
Ouch. I didn't shoot you.
I need oxy, man. You got any oxy? Let me rob these motherfuckers.
No, Randy, take this life back. No.
I needed an answer. We're begging to bring back his friend Melbert from Purgatory. I got in the car with Francis and he drove off immediately. Almost as if he knew I got in the car. Fate does crazy things to a man.
495, 76, the latest 71s.
I used this opportunity to question.
Oh, disregard.
What does Francis smell
disregard.
Like?
Disregard.
Disregard that. I think they're just dicking around.
I dropped a note to Francis.
Do you know me shenanigans?
Ask him what
I
he's doing.
So.
Aver.
Fuck, bro. Today's been a strange day.
That it has, Francis.
Oh my god, I did my pee again. I thought of the chicken.
For some reason, Francis's car smelled like a frisbee, a skittle, and approximately.
Excuse me. Police coming through, please.
One quarter. I finally got the opportunity to see what Francis likes to do when he thinks he's alone.
This will do. Excuse me, hold a moment, please, lady. I've got some things to do.
I took this opportunity.
Bro, that's so easy.
Oh wait, here come. This Chang's about to spit.
Like a bitch, and you gonna have a sucker.
Papa, it's you with a quad on the floor. That's your mama with a boy.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Shit. Oh, that is so good.
Bitch.
Oh,
baby.
Oh, my God.
So wet.
You're on fire.
You a bitch.
Oh.
Yeah, well.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Come on, Robbie. Pass it out.
Eat for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to cook. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to cook too much. Hot dog hit me soon, it hits my guts. Baby, I look around and Los Angeles shooting empty. Everybody's running down those. I can see clearly when I'm hungry. My sex.
Wake up,
Rami,
wake up.
And I said, ooh, I'm falling in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, I don't got life. Just, ooh, yeah, hey.
I'm going to shoot me because I'm seeing Buddha over there. I'm seeing Curtis to my right, and I'm seeing you by yourself.
I mean, would you like me to shoot you?
I would prefer not to.
Curtis, he's asking if we're gonna shoot him.
Say yes.
He said yes.
Oh, that's all right. Not good.
That's gonna be one of the funniest initiations I've been a part of.
You should have pulled him down.
What the fuck? I can literally see the blood pissing out of him. They're down.
Both down.
They're both down.
It's
why
not,
are you always fucking around?
Do you know what simping is?
Yeah, motherfucker, you know what it is.
Kanye's gonna fucking show up at the taco shop.
Alright, I'm coming over to the album. I'm too far. I'm far away, but I'm coming over.
Yeah, he's there. Yo.
Fiona. I never wanted to hurt you.
Never fucking talk to me again, alright?
Wait.
Never gonna go to India, okay? You shot one of my friends.
Give me a PayPal. I'ma wire you some money so you can fix that color of that car that I fucked up. I apologize.
I don't need money.
Okay. Okay, listen. I'm sorry. Listen.
Forgiveness will come over time, everyone. Over time.
What do you say?
Oh shit.
Forgiveness will be over time.
Hold on.
Tyrone.
Right here, hold on. Here it comes. Here it comes right here. How is the God that you were here? Fiona, come back. Any kind of fool could see. Bro, she should have been throwing roses on the floor, lining the trail to the door for the Black Mamba's arrival.
Mm-hmm. That's absolutely, maybe that's unthinkable. I can't believe it.
Oh, man. She gotta go.
She gotta go.
What do you mean by she gotta go? Wait.
Look me in the eyes.
Tyrone, come on.
She's gotta go.
Tyrone.
If I blink twice, the bitch has gotta die.
Did you see it?
I call you,
hey,
Mr.
See,
no, Wayne.
You're trying to offend me, man.
No, no, I'm not. How's that offensive? That just means he trying to back. He just trying to back y'all 110%. You know, I think he a lean boy.
Deep down your throat that you're shitting.
That's
Chang, right?
That's not true though, because you know, as soon as something happened to me, I don't run to Mr. Chang.
He ran to me.
Huh?
Kanye never ran to me. What are you talking about?
Oh, okay. Well, I just know he normally tends to. That's why I was calling the boss to see, you know. All right. Like I said, Mr. Buddha, you's a good man. You's a good brother. And, I've always liked you.
Trust you, man.
And I didn't mean nothing offensive by that comment. Like I said, you know, I was saying, like, you know, he bended the knee to you. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Well, thank you for letting me know. All right.
Yeah. Okay. All right, Mr. Lane. Hey, you have a good day, my brother. Hey, anytime you want to go get a coffee or something, man, you let me know. I'm always down to kick it, you know, to have a little drink, maybe a couple 40s, smoke a blunt.
Of course.
All right, my brother. Okay. 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 All right, my brother. Holla. Yep. Bitch as always, you see?
Uh-huh.
Bitch as always. He got to go, man. He got to go. Uh-huh. He got to fucking go, man.
Yep. That's just the way it is. You see him firsthand.
What's your favorite year? What?
You think the world really did end in 2012 and we've just been living in this weird state of purgatory?
It's actually a simulation.
Yeah, it's like people... What if people are, like, controlling us right now?
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Whoa. Okay, so that was...
I think he might have been right, dude. I'm freaking out.
We can't call him. Maybe he's playing a joke on us. Maybe he has invisible paint. That's what it is. It's definitely not a simulation. Definitely, people aren't controlling us right now.
I think we're in a simulation, dude.
Alex,
what's good, dude?
I didn't know you were that kind of guy, bro.
What kind of guy, bro?
You goddamn fucking simp.
Bro, what are you talking about, dude?
You're into her, aren't you?
I can't help it. Maybe it's the way that she tells me to fuck off and says she hates me, you know? It just, like, pulls
me
disgusting.
Closer.
Yeah, like that. It's like, damn, dude. Reminds me of middle school.
Can I get changed without everyone fucking looking at me?
Yeah, can everyone stop looking at her, please? Thank you.
Jesus.
Go ahead and change.
Fucking...
I'll make sure
oh
they won't look
god,
at you.
You're not wrong. Oh my god.
I promise, I'm different, okay? I'm not like my friends. My friends shoot at cops and they just don't care, okay?
Yeah.
I have like a very caring part of me that like just not a lot of people understand or really get to know sometimes.
Oh my god, Dark Shadow, stop! Shadow!
Listen, we're really worried about you. Where are
I'm
you?
I'm fine. Like, I'm just chilling out. Yeah, I'm just taking a couple
Alex,
photos.
That prick.
He's not that bad.
Yeah, I need to get gas.
Are you?
I mean, he's kind of a dick, but God, I don't know. He's kind of like he's
Turning
different.
You a
no, I'm not
different.
Turning
Tell
into a fucking. He's different. Like he's.
Tell him I'm a different type of guy.
He's a different
kind
of guy. I don't know.
I'm a different
fucking
kind of
different.
Guy.
He's not like the other fucking frat boys. Like he's not a complete fuck boy.
The only frat boy you've met.
Yeah, but.
And your friends are up a mountain fighting village people. Like.
Look, it's fine. It's cool. It's night out. I feel safe. It's fine.
You have my number.
Yeah.
Followed you back.
Cool.
You haven't followed me yet.
Yeah, later. Okay, bye.
Alright. Oh, I love you.
What?
Did you say something?
Huh? No, I thought you said something.
Oh fuck, no, that was the wind, I think. Crazy, I wish you taped it.
Listen, we've been there, okay?
Dude, give it up. You're in the zone, man.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm just saying like it is, bro. Your other friends won't tell you. I'll tell you how it is.
Listen, okay? Yeah, me and Hex had a thing, okay? Whatever. It's whatever. Listen, I'm just saying...
You guys had a thing?
You were gonna hook up with Onyx.
Listen,
you asked me if it was fine. I don't own you, and you don't own me.
Listen, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that he's obviously just trying to get in your pants, okay? I'm not saying that. Just
no way have I been obvious about it. It's been very subtle.
Okay, do you see what I mean?
He's been cool. He just saved my fucking life.
Yeah, bro. No shit.
Different.
Yeah, he saw big titty goth chick, and he was like, yeah, that's.
Dude, I see her for more than just big titties. You know what I mean? Like, that's the difference between you and I, bro. That's why I'm different.
How fucking high were you yesterday? Jesus Christ.
I was pretty high.
Yeah, that's fucking nuts.
Aw, Chris, what? Dude. I don't know that Chris, Alex can bring.
What the fuck?
Bro,
dude, Chris, get your fucking dick out of my face. What are you doing, bro?
Chris.
Bro, what the fuck, dude?
Chris, dude.
Chris, bro, get the fuck off of me.
This bed's a
wild, Chris.
Oh,
Jesus,
fuck,
Chris.
Fuck, dude. Oh, God, I'm falling, dude.
I got you, B-Rod. Just hold my hand.
Aw, dude.
All right, there we go.
What the fuck, Chris?
Stay under the bed, bro.
Oh, Chad, dude, I'm hiding under
dude,
the bed.
Dude, I didn't know this thing was a bunk bed. What the fuck?
Yeah, just listen. Hear me out. We're gonna dress up like a girl. You're gonna dress up like a girl.
Nah,
just hear me out, bro. Just hear me out.
That ain't me, Rami.
Tyrone.
Can you ask Rami if Vinny's in the city?
Bitch, I'm not asking you.
Oh,
no,
shit.
And no, he's not. Listen.
He ain't in.
Listen. Here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna dress up like a girl. You're gonna sound like a girl, and then we're gonna lure Curtis and Kanye into a room. You're gonna act like you're about to, you know, smash them, and then we're gonna rob them. How do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah.
How about we just get a real girl to do that?
Nah, it's funnier if you do it. Content, homie.
Again. Hey, Poppy, what's going on?
Oh my God!
Rami,
you
what
guys
the
are
fuck has gotten into your head
sexy.
Today, man?
Just looking for Curtis, the semen demon. Where is he?
Oh,
it's Rania. His name is not Rami, bro.
Rami.
Is that Tyrone?
No, it's Tanya.
Jesus, fuck! What happened to you guys?
Just looking for Curtis. Where, you have any eyes on him?
We're looking for the semen demon.
No, we haven't seen him.
Oh shit! He's supposed to meet us over here.
Yours, Papa. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah,
Poppy,
you like what you see.
I fucking love this shit.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know about that much, but I can definitely dance. Oh,
no, 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 no. Back inside.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Yeah. Shut the fuck up. Go with it. Right.
Oh,
shut
yeah.
up.
Ooh,
maybe
not
what?
That
go with what?
Bitch, I'm not fucking playing around. Go with it.
Go with what, Rami? You look at the fuck. You the fuck you
follow my lead.
Now.
Follow my lead.
Oh my God, Big Daddy Dex inside here now.
Oh my God, is that? Oh my God, I've heard rumors of him.
Big Daddy Dex wants to step inside.
Dex, hey Daddy, come on in. You wanna come into our house?
Come on, Dex, enjoy it.
Come and dance with us, Daddy Dex.
What the fuck?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh,
give
yeah,
second,
you don't
Poppy,
gotta worry about nothing about that, Big
shit.
Daddy, because listen here, you come on, sit down, I'll give you a nice old little dance.
There ain't no way I'm sitting
big Poppy,
nowhere.
You guys, watch you go over there, this is so hot.
No, no,
this
no.
This is
so fucking sexy.
What the fuck am I looking at right now? Like, what is this?
Big
I mean, Rania and Tyra, Tanya and Rania, that's her Rania. Names.
I'm lost right
Jesus.
Now.
On camera, look at him. Fucking
oh
perv.
Shit.
Fucking
Dex, what's going on, Dex?
Yeah, you know what you done.
What's up with
the... Nothing. What are you talking about?
Take your mask off, goddammit, you heard him.
Yeah,
you guys are freaks.
What are you talking about? I ain't got
what the fuck?
Hire prostitution's illegal.
No, everybody looking at my hairline. Hold up.
You're doing prostitution.
Yeah, this is
look, it's Randy
Wait,
Bullitt
the...
and Dex Martin
no,
running our prostitution
oh
ring
God,
next on
you,
Weasel
man.
News, uh-huh. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, that's right. Sad
your top
is
story.
One... Yep, go ahead.
Your top story, Southside News. Dex over here with Randy Bullitt. Why the fuck am I dancing all of a sudden?
This is not what happened.
Yeah, right? bottom line is, they trying to get bitches off the street. Look at us twerking. Look.
That's right. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
Heard it here first.
That's right. Grove Street family breaking news. Running a prostitution ring. We'll be next here on Weasel News.
All right, so this guy I've run into him before. He tends to have pre-made things ready to go. Holy shit! Is this for real? This guy is. So these are.
Yeah,
is that a rocket launcher?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
I didn't even know there was rocket launchers around, but this guy's down there selling them.
Okay, and he's definitely okay. So he's using he's selling AKs, rocket launchers, and it looks like military grade. Assault rifles. Okay. And this is just the customers that come into the store?
Well, I think so. I mean, I saw them. Look, I was down at the taco shop, right? There's a lot of activity down with that new taco shop they opened up on the...
I picked every weed in my town and I put it all in my house.
That's very expensive.
Why?
Because I wanted all the weeds.
I mean, I'd rather just buy that nice new Apple Watch.
Oh, my goodness. No. What are you doing?
Wait, it would help me exercise. And
are you telling me that... How is it going to help you exercise, Peter? Is it going to move your legs for you, or are you just spending money to track things that you could already track?
Talk shit about me. Fuck.
You're trying to get up, Mario.
Mario!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Oh, really?
Mario!
It's been so long!
Oh, my God!
You guys sure it's Mario? It sounds different.
What is the fucking crack?
Yeah, that's Mario. Come here, fool!
Oh my God, Mario!
Hell yeah.
Arturo, be careful, bro. You just got...
I can't help it.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Can't stop a crack addict.
What is this place, huh?
You seen chips?
Mario, what the fuck happened to you? Where are your shoes?
Yeah,
where the fuck are your shoes, Mario? What?
Oh,
what? Mario, where are your shoes? Where are your shoes?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Mario, what
He's running.
No, I have no idea who it was then.
There you go.
Oh! Wait, Mel, are you fucking kidding me right now? Mel! Mel, are you fucking me? What the fuck, Mel?
What's up?
Oh my God, you fucking king!
You know.
Yeah, here. Yeah, oh, Francis, here. I got something for you as well.
Sparklies?
Nah, I got even better.
I got
bro.
You a taco. There you go, my friend.
Take that, bro.
Oh shit.
Tacos? Wow. I don't like tacos. I like donuts.
Oh, yeah. I got you, bro. I got you on that inside
hey,
shit.
What is that behind you, bro? What? Is that an elephant, bro?
Oh.
Looks like it.
What?
Oh, it's on the TV.
It's the Nature Channel. You see that?
No, it's almost Shark Week.
Fuck it. I'll join you, bro.
I don't know. Oh, my God. Have y'all watched Tiger King lately? It's really good. It's a really good
amazing, right?
Great!
It's really good.
I'm fucked up right now.
What's going on over there?
Hit me! Hit me, bro!
Are you having an SBS?
I'm pissed! I missed, bro!
Go and run down by your BCSO vehicle and grab him from the back of my Porsche.
Say hello to little friend, bro! Say hello to little friend! Say hello to little friend, bro!
Keep pushing it.
Come get it! Come get some, bro!
Well, on the right.
Yeah.
Do not call this woman a scum bitch, okay? Act like a police officer. Act like a professional police officer. I'm playing good cop. Act like a good police officer.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry, sir.
No,
so
as your superior officer, I cannot tolerate and stand this kind of attitude.
Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't realize you were trying to get inside her pants. I'll be over here.
Excuse me? 5 strike points. Ma'am, I apologize for my fellow officer's behavior. However, I'll correct his attitude if you plead guilty.
So you only correct your fellow officers.
Part of the plea deal. I'm sorry.
Attitude. It's part of a plea deal.
I wonder what judge he is.
Okay, that was an accident.
All right, this taco shop is more than what it appears, Mr. B-Rad. All right, what you need to do is you need to. You ever done a regular delivery for a taco? You ever dropped off food?
Oh, for sure, dude.
They ever ask you for a special sauce before?
Dude, they always ask for extra sauce, dude. All the time, dude.
Well, next time they ask for special sauce, why don't you just slip them a couple of them bills and see how much money they give you?
Oh, fuck, really, dude?
Yeah, try that.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. All right, dude. I'm on it, dude. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, dude.
No problem. Be real. Let me know how much money you get, all right? I'm interested. I'm trying to find out what's the value of these things. So I appreciate if you'd help me out.
Yeah, say no more, dude.
Get over her, and we were just like, we were going to apologize and say we're sorry, and like it was a mistake. Wednesday can actually attest to that, to be honest. We were just going to give her shit back.
Hey, you want to get a bigger picture?
Yeah, bro, can you tag my Insta? It's XX, the Dark Shadow XX.
Let's get in it, boys. Come on.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Yep. Cool, got it. I think that's perfect.
Listen, do you have also a poster board where you could put it? Like, I don't know. In high school, they used to drop the pictures everywhere. They printed them and just, like, spread them at, like, you know, the main halls and stuff like that.
Wrong barber shop, bro.
Bro, call the cops.
He fucking turned in his face. That man fucking left. He was like, no.
They went too far. They went too fucking far. I can't believe they fucking done this. That's too fucking far.
Me, but they all fucking gone now.
I make this, you give me 20k.
Nice, bro.
Oh, what the fuck?
So give me my 20k, bitch.
Bro.
Where's my 20k?
What the fuck just happened?
What?
This thing's a fucking bomb.
A bit bad, bro. A bit bad. Fuck. Help me, someone.
Magical, we'll never be like the others. Rational, our sweet, scary, but them.